the sun to come out. And since Raymond is real, Jesse can confront him in person, thusly able to fully overcome her fears. In the courtroom, Jesse gets his attention, and Raymond turns to face her, smiling, saying, "You're not real," remembering their early encounter, then repeating himself as she did, saying he's only made of moonlight. Jesse walks right up to Raymond and sees him take the form of her father, and then as Gerald, and she chuckles, saying he's so much smaller than she was. There are the smaller ones, not her. Now they are the mouse, and she is.